Did you bring the tail feather fluffer upper? Woo! Woo-hoo!
Huh? That's the trident!
What? All this has been for that!
Yes, it is I, Prince Ivandoe of the mighty Stag Kingdom! Valiant hero, son to a king, daughter to a queen.
No, sir.
Not that last one. Where was I? Son to a king and the greatest sword stag in all the five kingdoms! This up, Bertie. Ooh. Keep a tight perimeter.
Well, we meet again, little goat prince. Tell me, do you often hang around in other people's underwears?
Whoop, whoop.
Do cease your quacking, bird brain.
Why, I'm in your bedroom just so happens to be none of your beeswax.
You think you can just waltz into my domain, my casa, my palazzo extravaganza, as you please?
That's right.
Oh, well, I suppose that's what old chums do.
Eh?
Welcome to my not-so-humble home.
Thank you for having us.
Just playing with you, Bucky boy.
Whoa, that is not what you do.
Oh, that is what we do round here in my casa.
That is quite enough of that.
Oh, no, little piggy. We're just getting started.
Just hand me the trident thing and we'll be out of your hair in a jiffy.
That's what this is all about. My feather fluffer opera. Do you really think I'd let you steal from the Swan Prince? Ha! Stefan! Crush him!
Sorry, Toby.
My Stefan!
Quick, sire, grab the trident!
Right, yes.
Not so fast!
What?
Let go!
You let go! Me let go, you let go!
Oh, you let go!
You're still holding it.
Oh, are you?
I'm trying to take it.
Yes, I can see that.
I don't quite understand.
Oh,
behold! Finally, my darling daughter's sweet 16 surprise has arrived!
My friends! That's mine!
Finally, the time has come to rise up and take our revenge on those treacherous swans.
Something about her destiny? That sort of thing. Oh, she's overexcited. I can't believe it.
I got that one.
Dada did good, didn't he? Could Dada maybe hold the... No? Okay. Teenagers, eh?
Now, you shall grant us royal permission to cross the lake.
Oh, that. You can cross whenever you like. Nobody cares.
What? Prince Ivandoe cares, sir. You shall grant us permission or else.
Thanks, Jack. That's very kind. And good luck with Betty. She sounds like a keeper. Are you all right, sir?
Yes, fine. Take it to view.